better now, Colonel.
Yes, hear you loud and clear now.
Fine, same here.
I understand we're on rather a long, long distance hookup.
Yes, sir, I think so. By the way, I'm sorry to have missed your visit here in November.
We had a real fine time out there. Dr. Pickering showed us around the laboratory. We were interested in particular, of course, in those projects that had some bearing on our manned space flight from now on.
By the way, I understand that you've been assigned to the Project Apollo recently. Could you tell me a little bit about what the nature of this assignment is?
Well, these are just more or less liaison assignments within our own group here to keep us informed. We're not really managing any of the effort or anything like that. It's just within our group, there's so much going on that we have trouble keeping up with all the different areas of interest.
We'll be right back.